Hi, we're the Kays. I'm Linda.
I'm Anthony.
And we love Clinton.
We surely do. We were living in a small town, and we wanted to move to a larger town, not too big, but bigger than where we were. And we were visiting Clinton with our daughter who lives here. The more we visited Clinton, the more we came to realize that Clinton has all the things we were looking for. So we thought, let's retire in Clinton.
It was very important for us to find a church home that we could be happy in. Clinton has so many wonderful churches. Anybody of any denomination or faith could find what they're looking for here, which we did, and we're very happy. The nicest surprise was when we found Old Town. It's been beautifully preserved. It has the brick streets. It has all the shops you can go in, the art galleries or the antique shop. It's just a wonderful place. I think that the way a city honors its past has a lot to do with its future.
In Clinton, there are homes of all sizes. You can have larger homes for bigger families, or you have smaller homes or retirees' homes. We had a minor medical emergency, and we couldn't believe how quickly our fire department and the emergency personnel were able to respond. We have wonderful clinics in Clinton. But if you have a larger need, our state capital, Jackson, is just minutes away.
We found out about this wonderful place, Clinton Visitor Center, located next to the Natchez Trace. When we started volunteering here, we had no idea that people were going to be traveling the Natchez Trace from other countries, not just in the United States and not just in this local area. We like to show them some of that hospitality that Mississippi and Clinton are known for.
If you're looking for a place to retire, Clinton is the place.
That's right. Here you can be as relaxed as you want to be or as busy as you want to be, but you will be happy.
We are.